Hello everyone and welcome to Sources Classes. So in this video we will be continuing our discussion with respect to the questions pertaining to the quantitative aptitude section of the paper. So as we have seen already said in the previous videos as well, there was no unexpected questions or out of the box content in the examination pertaining to the quant section, although the questions were a little calculation intensive. So having said that, the question that we will be focusing on in this video is pertaining to selection of combination, permutation, combination kind. So it's basically selection of peoples. So having said that, let's take a look at the question at hand. A school team has 8 volleyball players, okay? 5 members, 5 team members and a captain will be selected out of these 8 players. So how many different selections can be made? Okay, so we need to select, let's say we have 8 people, okay? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Of this 8, we need to select one captain and we need to select 5 different players. So captain can be any one of this. So the selection of captain can be done in only one way. And that captain could be this one, this one, this one, this one, this. Any one of these can be the captain. So the selection of the captain is done. So selecting one member of the 8, so it doesn't make any difference. So that can be done only one way. So now we can actually ignore this particular part. Okay, captain will be selected. So we can solely focus on selecting 5 members and one captain. Okay. So basically, we will be selecting 6 members out of 8 members. Of this 6 member, one will be the captain. Okay. So basically, what we will be doing is 8C6. Okay. So 8C6 being 8 into 7 into 6 factorial. By 6 factorial into 8 minus 2, that is 2 factorial. So this gets cancelled out. So 8 into 7 by 2 factorial is 2, 4, so it can be 28. Yeah. So 28 ways. Option 5 is our correct answer. So I hope this is clear to you. It was a very simple question. As a matter of fact, all we had to do was simply use combination in general. Just use the formula and figure out the answer. So I hope this is clear. In case you are having any kind of difficulty towards understanding the question, I suggest you go through the solution or the video multiple times and try and solve this on your own, so as to get a better idea on how we came about with the approach of the same. So having said all of that, so if you are looking to get yourself the full solved paper of the same, you can actually contact us through all the described medium in the description section of the video, where you can actually mail us, you can visit our website, or you can call, text or WhatsApp us, and the links and the details pertaining to the same are given in the description column of the video. So if you are looking for any kind of help with respect to your preparations in general, or with respect to solving any kind of question, feel free to connect with us over those mediums as well. So we'll be continuing off our discussion with respect to the questions pertaining to the paper. So right now we are focusing on quants, and subsequently we'll also take a look at the VARC section and also the logical reasoning section as well, and we'll try and cover almost the end, all the portions or the content of the paper as best as we can. So with all that being said, in case you like the video, make sure you like, share and subscribe to the channel so that we can keep coming up with relevant content such as this further down the line, and we'll continue off our discussion on this similar sort of questions in the subsequent videos as well. So with all that said, I'm signing out. Thank you so much.